who knew him best also had the opportunities to be near him once more. In the home of Simon the leper, as Jesus reclined at the table, a woman came to him with an alabaster jar of expensive perfume, which she poured on his head to anoint his body.
You are.